Elul, Tafshinayin Tet, Ani Yoshev Im Hadaf.
Hello to our Midrashit Moriah students who are literally all over the world, and of course our students in Eretz Yisrael. As we get closer to Rosh Hashanah, so I begin to think of all the different meanings of the Yamim Noraim, and I always wondered why I feel so different this time of year, why it's different than all the other Chagim, and why my davening is so much better on Rosh Hashanah Yom Kippur than it is all year round. And then I once read something that my uncle, Rabbi Emanuel Jacobowitz, the chief rabbi of Great Britain, wrote. And he writes like this. He says, the Torah tells us about five Chagim. Three of them are the Shalosh Regalim, and then there's Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. And the question is, why is it that on the Shalosh Regalim we have to go to Yerushalayim? The essence of the Chag is to be Olei L'Regel to Yerushalayim. And why is it that on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur we can just stay where we are and daven wherever we are in the world? And he answers that all year round we have to go to meet Hashem where He is. But Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur is special because HaKadosh Baruch Hu comes to meet us where we are. And then I understood that the Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur are an opportunity for us. They're a unique opportunity where Hashem comes to meet us wherever we are in the world. And because it's such a unique opportunity, it's a time for us to have a little bit of introspection, to think about where we are. Are we still realizing the dreams? Are we trying to realize the dreams that we dreamt when we left seminary? Are we living the life we want to live? And it makes it so much easier to do the Cheshbon HaNefesh when you're in Hashem's presence. And so I wish all of you that all your dreams that you dreamt when you left Midrash Moriah are coming true, that you're living your dreams, that you're progressing toward your dreams. And we hope to meet all of you here in Eretz Yisrael, in Yitzhak Hashem. Have a very good, healthy, happy year, and raise wonderful families. Shana Tova. Arutza, Arutza.